what we were working on. Let's go up here. Let's get this egg. Knock that off our list. Give me them coins. Kapow. What? That's Brandy's house? Fuck you. Supposed to be able to hit me through the house? Alright, this is our final exit. I wonder what's gonna happen here. Interesting. Oh, look at it, it's cracking. Mean. What does it mean? Ooh, spoopy. Man upgrade, thank you. Thank you. Good to be back. Crushing them. Guess we had right. Who this? The gulp. the gulp. That's weird. Check here. Can't go there. So what you been up to today, Graves? Today is pretty good. Work went by pretty quick. And then, got home. Did about 30, 40 minutes on the bike. And then went to the driving range. Nothing crazy. Been reading all day. What you reading? I think you already told me what book you're reading, but. Horse's main attack's a little rough. Main attack. I didn't even mean to do that. Oh, we found the gulp. Sharp or dark damage? Well, by golly, I have. Look at my tigers go. Tiger. Okay, that was a short. The cactagon? Oh my god. So tired. Thank you. Oh, damn. Let's go. Finish the task. Let's go. Okay. Where to now? Should be able to do that, no problem. We shouldn't have an issue with that. Pueblo. What's good? Get me out of here. I like this game a lot. Hit baddies with impact damage using Hell Shell and Bodybuilder Strongman. Hell Shell. I don't think I have the Hell Shell yet. That's not really a concern at the moment then, I guess. Guard stomp, sharp damage, bench press. Thank you. Alright, I guess this is not the dungeon for that guy. New Ninja Turtles game? Yeah, we played it on Saturday. Ton of fun. If you ever like the old throwback Ninja Turtle games, beat 'em ups. Baddies with the Rangers dodge. Oh, I have that now, actually. Right? Turtles in Time vibes. Crushing it. I think it was disgusting. Really trying to farm this task. Just give me the points, damn it.
Yeah.
Hey, there we go. Interesting. Well, good. I can get rid of that for that. I definitely need to get back on Ninja Turtles. I want to beat it. I know I can beat it. I want to beat it. Back. Boss already? Okay. Did he just turn all my enemies into, like, his minions? Oh. Okay, well. Pretty straightforward. Sip grape juice and play back. Hmm. Hear those pockets jingling? Damn. Still got some ways to go. We can try and go back there. Gotta do that race too. Did we not beat the mound? I guess let's go main quest. See ya. Oh, that's right, we just beat that. Oh, damn. I gotta remember there's more upgrades. Where to go now? I think we gotta get this onto the other dungeon out the way. Clear this area out. Why does this look choppy? Let's see what VSync does. A little smoother. What level is the nuclear plant? Let's find out. Level 30.
I guess we can try it out. Dang. Okay. No health? Probably gonna die here. Strongman's ridiculous. Nice. Ooh. Damn. Hit Batty with sharp damage, huh? There's no charge time on those, right? Try that. Thank you. Nice. Dang, we had a good amount of cash from this too. So weird that there's such a delay in my going live announcement. For Discord. Full health? Hey, that's what's up. Hell yeah. You
up?
Oh, okay. Shortcut? Let's go. Huh? No, I was so close. Reduced by 15%. Let's try this again. Wow. Okay then. Jesus.
Good. Let's go beat the mound. Oh, wait. Yeah. Fourth passive. Let's go. Hit baddies with guard stomp. Dungeon seemed louder. Oh wow, we got no attacks. A giant zombie claw. Jeez, these enemies suck. We gotta get to E and F as quickly as possible. When they die, they infect you. Oh, that's sweet. And Zombite. What's up, Graves? Three baddies in one charge. Die as a zombie. Infect and turn baddies. Okay. That's the end, really? Okay, well, here goes nothing. Oh dang, he keeps breaking it. Okay, whatever. Really? Just
Just got from the zoo. Nice. Baddies with flex. Do I have flex? Oh. Why did I miss this? Zoo's fun though. I like going to the zoo. I like taking pictures. It's fun going with my kid too. She knows more shit about animals than I do. Oh, that's awesome. I feel like stuff like that's so important for kids. Wait, what's going on? Why is my health? What? So confused. Lions and tigers and bears. Oh my. He loves the seals the most? Interesting. Maybe I didn't read something properly about them. I don't understand. Oh shit. You're just losing health. The fuck? I didn't even realize that. That's tough. Alright, well, we can't traverse with a zombie. I learned that much. Oh, nice. Oh, you can charge it. Okay.
hey, you did it again. Can we get one hype in the chat?
Penta. What's going on? Penta, thank you so much for 10 months. I like it a lot. A lot of fun, pretty chill. Love me some mana upgrades. I like the diversity of the characters. I like the art style, the comedy in it. Although, you know, being from the same team as Guacamelee, I expected pretty good stuff. What's news? They've gone for 2 months almost. What is new? Not a whole lot. I was just up north for the weekend, going on a golf trip. Okay, yep. Thank you. Going on a golf trip this weekend, which I do every year with all my friends. Nothing too crazy. How about you? What you been up to? Dang it, I want that treasure. So your PC was trying to pretend that I don't miss gaming for 2 months. Bought a new PC with no video card, though. Well. Hey, you got that 4 series is out now. And at least for the moment, we got a decent availability of cards, so. Ancient robot. All right, ancient robot it is. In Europe, it's still expensive. 2080 costs almost 800 euro. Damn, I saw a couple weeks back on Newegg, at least in the US, I found a 3080 for 700 with like a rebate thing. Um,
Yeah, got an MSI 3080 for $799. Obviously USD, but I mean, it's still expensive, but not like, you know, nothing available expensive. Yeah, I get that. Happy to be home from the zoo. Wands unlocked. Legendary dungeon. Level 20. Oh, we can't earn anything? Okay, well, might as well just use this dude. A lot of walking, wear flip-flops. Oof. I mean, no offense or nothing, but why'd you wear flip-flops to a zoo? Silly pants. ~120 enemies killed, okay. Okay, well, obviously we need not that. What character? I don't have the rogue. Mermaid is light. I just use the guard, I guess. We gotta beef up the guard, though. Try this again. So at least it gives me a moment to get out of the way of the explosions.
My day is pretty good. Got some good sleep, woke up, did like 45 minutes or so on the bike. Just kind of hung out a little bit, did some editing. I was going to go to the driving range, but I forgot I didn't have my car. Just because my wife's truck is getting the brakes done, so she has my car since I didn't have to work today. Oh, even they blow up? That sucks. Yep, I only work Wednesday and Thursday this week. Because I was gone for the weekend and then golf trip. So. Summertime is my my go time. Trip is this weekend, yes. I cannot wait yet either. It's gonna be so much fun. That's right, your beach trip. Penta, you doing anything this summer? Power some stuff up here. Oh, it has to be rank B. There we go. Jeez. That's a lot of damage. So angry. Get off me. All they want to do is suck me. I usually don't have any issues with allergies, but man, the last couple days. Use a different character for this. Oh shit. There we go. Damn, I got wrecked.
again.
At least I'm gaining money and bubbles. I need health. Where's the health? Double treasure, huh? Pure chaos. This is a great, like, money farm. It should be a lot easier to buy all these upgrades now. Whew. Another level, take that. Don't hurt me, Tiger. He's gonna explode. Okay. All right, we did it. More XP, thank you. So much more gold. Okay. Why is saying stay away, please? Thank you. No! I was just trying to get that health. You fuck. That's alright. We go again. What? I had it, damn it. I lost where I was for a second, Jesus. I can't even see where I am at certain points. Code, what's up? So much going on. No, challenge got off work. Right on. Holy shit, I did it. Oh god, don't kill me now. Don't hurt me. I don't like it. Okay. Shit. What you reading, Graves? Still the same book. Ooh, nice. Second piece. Oh, third piece, that's right. Now we can upgrade our nobody character. I had a drink down here, I don't. The blood deal is done, can't be undone. I wonder if the wizard that we're searching for, if he, like, turned evil or something. Ah! Oh, this fuck. Look at him, he's going crazier and crazier. He's got, like, the really bad 5 o'clock shadow. His leg's all fucked. 83 pieces. Tentacle Beast Realm. Oh.
Poor Randy.
When golfing on Saturday, where we saw a bald eagle. Nice. There's a couple of them in our area. Almost witnessed a fight. Oh God. Why? Who is fighting and why? Do I want to know?